It's time for mistletoe and holly. Tasty pheasants, Christmas presents, countryside's covered with snow. Oh, by gosh, by jingle, it's time for carols and Kris Kringle. Over eating, merry greeting from relatives you don't know. Then comes that big night, giving the tree the trim. You'll hear voices by starlight, singing a Yuletide hymn. Oh, by gosh, by golly, it's time for mistletoe and holly. Fancy ties and granny's pies and folks stealing a kiss or two as they whisper Merry mistletoe and holly, fancy ties and granny's pies, and folks stealing a kiss or two as they whisper Merry Christmas to you.
Christmas on that jolly holiday, I'll go in the red like a knucklehead, cause I'll squander all my pay. Oh, I just go nuts at Christmas, shopping sure drives me berserk. On the day before, I rush in a store like a poor bewildered jerk. I look at nightgowns for my wife, those black ones trimmed in red. But I won't know her size, and so she'll get a carpet sweeper instead. Oh, yes, go nuts at Christmas when each kid hangs off his sock. It's a time for kids to flip their lids while their papa goes in hock. On the night before Christmas, it's still in the house. My family is sleeping, so I'm quiet like a mouse. I look at my watch, and midnight is near. I think I'll sneak out for a cold glass of beer. Down at the corner, the crowd is so merry, I end up by drinking about 12 Tom and Jerry. I get to bed late, and gee, yes, how I'm sleeping. When onto my bed those darn kids they come leaping. They sit on my face and they jump on my belly. And I'm quivering all over like a bowl full of jelly. They scream Merry Christmas. And my poor wife and me, we stumble downstairs and she lights off the tree. My head is exploding. My mouth tastes like a pickle. I step on a skate and fall on a tricycle. Just before Christmas dinner, I relax to a point. Then relatives start swarming all over the joint. On Christmas, I hug and I kiss my wife's mother. The rest of the year, we don't speak to each other. After dinner, my aunt and my wife's Uncle Louie get into an argument. They're both awful screwy. Then all my wife's family say Louie is right, and my goofy relations, they join in the fight. Back in the corner, the radio's playing, and over the racket, Gabriel Heater is saying, "Peace on earth, everybody, and goodwill toward men." And just at that moment, someone slugs Uncle Ben. They all run outside whooping so the neighbors will hear. Oh, I'm so glad Merry Christmas comes just once a year. Oh, I just go nuts at Christmas, but I still have lots of fun. Just the same as you, I enjoy it too. Merry Christmas, everyone.